Life has a choice, you either bite all or die in vain. In darkness I can't handle the light of day. Consumed within myself and this hatred I wait to find a place that I can escape in life. I'm drinking liquor till oblivion I bottled up. It's a nightmare and I'm scared to be honest, but when my eyes are closed, this is the life I chose. It's unexpected, so I can only try to grow. Within crime I don't wanna lose my time again, and politicians I don't wanna lose my life to them. It's how I'm feeling now, I'm crippling myself with this. Living in a system in prison where hell exists, and they can't protect me with security. The purity of who I am affects my insecurities. The more I dream, the more I hate the way my life is. The more it ate away, the more I stay the same inside. If I think about the past, or where I'm heading now, or where I've been, or where I've gone, or where I never found, I feel blind and it really makes me wonder why I'm struggling to read off this page in my book of rhymes. Undenied in this humanitarianism, where the truth has an Aryan vision, but I believe we're all the same no matter what. Got the colour of your eyes, never matter done. The pigments in my skin are insignificant. I'm still a human being with this resilience, so why be sorry if it ain't the right apology? And why would I care if that's my ideology? I'm rising up from the mark of the beast. I always speak my mind and wear my heart on my sleeve, till the day that I depart from this earth into the skies above. I'm finding love inside the words that I'm writing, but I'm still ashamed of myself and the mistakes I chose. But mistakes won't define me, they'll just make me grow. And now developing to try and be a better man. Got all this time wasted and I regret it, fam. Dictators only live to enslave the human race, and to one day, it's true I say, you could erase that, and you should face facts. Computers replace human brains, illuminating the truth, hope you're afraid, fam. Now it's a sign of the time, designed to subside my mind while I'm fighting for life. Why am I finding this impossible, seeing a dominant species conquer us predominantly, to when the government's covenants, punishments burn down, all this struggle and suffering runs out. And that's critically enough said, we're mentally imprisoned within misery and bloodshed. Now falling to the powers that be, devouring peace, down on their knees, worshipping owls, these cowards believe. 33 rounded degrees, bound to receive acceptance from us. If you only knew the half of it, would your heart begin marginalizing these narcissists? I was stuck in poverty without food, I was starving. If that's a struggle, and I can't imagine the Gaza Strip. It's got me thankful for the life I'm living, unfathomable. I cannot handle this design, I'm still in. I have open eyes and open mind, but still I can't see why they'd fund Hitler's Third Reich or hierarchies. And you can say I lie, but it's obvious, since when there's truth in my mind been monotonous. This conglomerate to where murder is a business, and this cancerous world is terminal in sickness. And it's crippled in decrepitude and riddled when it's sending through a spiritual endeavor too. The holy scriptures were written by man to manipulate what little faith religion is, fam.